It was the booty pop that broke the internet. People went mad when Normani released a music video for her solo single, Motivation, filled with some incredible dance moves. We have the man behind that booty pop, choreographer Sean Bankhead, everybody. Real Diane Sawyer, because this was a serious situation.
Yeah, we all died after that.
It was intense. Was it CGI or was this like a real thing?
She did that. And Normani is so talented that she does things that blows my mind every time. She did that, she did the flip, she does everything.
She is so sickly talented.
Sickly talented.
It's crazy. It's crazy. Yeah. But like, let me ask you this question. Did she come up to you and say, yo, I want to break the dawn, let's do like this full dance situation, or it was it your vision, her vision? Like, how did this all come together?
Well, me and Normani have been working together since Fifth Harmony, so we've always had a plan of like, when we get that moment, we're gonna kill it. And we had an incredible director, Dave Myers, who wanted to do a dance visual. So we were like, this is our opportunity, and we just ran, and we tried to do as much as we possibly could.
It's the perfect combination for this song, because literally when I heard the song for the first time, you can't not move.
You want to dance.
Yeah, and you like, I feel like, I mean, I don't dance well, but I'm just constantly like doing this.
You want to dance, you want to twerk, you want to have fun.
Yes, and it was, I feel like this music video was career changing and career enhancing for her.
Yeah, for sure.
So we're going to need you to teach us those moves, okay?
I can definitely do that. I think it showed the world that she can definitely hold her own.
So, yeah. Can you show us a modified version of that booty pop that we can maybe do?
Yeah, we have some basketballs back here. So they're putting me on the spot, and we don't have a lot of room, but I'm gonna do like a version.
Let's see it.
Okay, so we're gonna bounce it. I'm gonna turn. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna bounce it off my knee, and then I'm gonna.
Wow.
Or at least I'm gonna try.
That's it. Yeah. If you do this, I will literally lose my mind.
I'll catch it though. Okay, so look, we're gonna go here, catch it, knee. We can do that.
Look, I'm gonna skip step one and two and just see if I can.
You got the don't. Let's do it. Yeah. Wait. Oh! That was so close.
Okay, let's just turn this into Justin getting it.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Do we have some music? Do we have music?
I got it.
We'll be in the back like this.
Put your name and I won't tell them. Cause you're leaving solo. Ain't better boy, no one better boy.
Oh, okay, wait.
Falling into the bed. Why don't we ever do something better?
This is good, though. It's the leg out. Right. That's really good.
I'm gonna get you out.
Let me be your motivator. Maybe we should come a little.
This is hard to air. You try it.
Here, we'll bring it a little closer.
I'll try it.
Okay, go Tanya. Pancake McGee's up to the line.
Let me try one more. Okay.
Flapjack Jane. All right, here we go.
It's all about the form.
I'm bad at
it. That wasn't bad.
No peach plum here. Come on.
That wasn't bad. Maybe if I throw it and you hit it.
Okay.
Let's see. Ready? One, two, three.
All right, go, Justin.
This is actually really hard. She didn't have to put it in the basket.
It's really hard.
You're getting close.
It's like volleyball for him.
Ooh. One more, ready?
You're actually like weirdly good at it.
No, he really is.
You know what? That's actually, I have a confession. When this music video came out, I was in my bathroom doing this.
I think that's pretty close.
Slam dunk this.
That's pretty impressive. Okay. We have good form. It's the throw up.
No, you just gotta have a little something back there. Like, you know, you just gotta know what you're working with.
Hey!
What you're working with.
With the essay.
Right, oh my God.
Sean, we also gotta mention that that music video for Motivation, it was nominated for an iHeartRadio Music Award, so congrats.
Thank you.
Such a big moment.
That's right.
Thank you.
All right, you guys.